This is the Turnegy 80 degree retract with no stress whatsoever, with the exception of the stock landing gear leg. I feel that this particular retract is binding and struggling without any load at all. Notice how the gear leg, when it nears the top, starts to kick out. Repeating as it nears the top, notice how it starts to struggle. Under no load. Don't know what the long-term vertical be on this one.